Alrighty, hi friends, Dan here, No Games for Old Men. Welcome back to XCOM Chimera Squad. It is the end of the week, March 9th of 2040, Friday. Friday means payday. And we are now going to take on this mission here, because if we don't, city unrest in this Old Town District goes to max. Otherwise, we might take on one of these others and see if we can get some bonus stuff out of it. But raid trafficking meat. Gray Phoenix. Ooh, difficulty is difficult. Gray Phoenix can't abduct aliens without a headhunter. Someone who presents them with candidates to grab. They just set up a meet with their top headhunter. Go for a live capture if at all possible. Okay. I'm thinking we need to buy some stuff. How do I do that? Supply. Alright, so armor. Do we go with padding? Grants an extra HP. Or mock weave, which adds 30 dodge. What's cheaper? They're the same cost. I mean, 1 HP isn't all that much, but adding plus 30 to your dodge to eliminate incoming damage altogether? Like, I'm gonna go with that, and we're gonna put that on Godmother. As for weapons, I could get Trank rounds. If the target would be killed, they would instead be rendered unconscious. Unconscious units are captured at the end of the mission. So, you're just firing as you normally would, but you're knocking them out instead of killing. So, man, one of these days I want everybody to have Trank rounds, because then you're just almost guaranteeing yourself those plus 20 intel at the end of the mission. Autoloader. I do like the idea of the stock. Missed shots still deal a point of damage. Can I put that on... Okay, let's buy one for 60. Let me go into here. Can I put this? I can. There we go. And then we're gonna put the mock weave on her as well. Man, I'm just loading her up. What about everybody else? Everyone else is like, hey, I'd like to survive this mission as well, please. Terminal doesn't currently have anything. Neither does Cherub. Although he's got the shield. Alright, let's see if. What about a smoke grenade? That could be useful too. What's a ceasefire grenade? Disables all firearms in a large radius. Oh, dang. I'm guessing those are expendable. It's probably not like the frag grenade in XCOM, where once you have it, you always have it. They don't expire. I mean, you use it up for the mission, but they refresh, but the special grenades don't. At least if I'm remembering that correctly. Ceasefire grenade. That could be useful because this is an exceptionally dangerous mission. So let's do that. We'll put that, whoopsie doodle. Let's put that on terminal. Is this your utility item? Body armor. How much money do we have now? 155. So let's get infiltrator weave. Let's get a mock weave on her as well. On terminal. There we go. Increase her dodge. Okay. I think we're ready. This is a difficult mission, though. And it's got three different encounters. So, I'm glad I've got Terminal on the mission.
An employee at this chemical plant sells information to Gray Phoenix. Lucky for us, our mystery VIP set up a meet. Get inside and shut it down.
I want a live capture on our VIP. Do what you can to make it happen.
Godmother kind of seems like the squad leader in the field. All right, main door. Six enemies. Good visibility. All units entering here get plus 25 aim during the breach. Okay. Let's go. Let's put Godmother first. Let's go with Cherub next, then Terminal, then Zephyr, because anybody who is injured but not downed, I can use her.
Breaching!
I can't remember what it's called. Her special ability where she... Alright, so we've got Surprise Legionnaire with 100% chance to hit. Python, also 100%. Aggressive Adder, 100%. So he's gonna attack us if we don't take him out. We've got 100% chance. Damage is 4 to 6. Okay, we will kill with her. And a Surprised Adder. Alright, we've got to go with the aggressive one. Through the wall. Alright, Phalanx reduces damage to Cherub and his allies. Fully preventing damage from the targeted enemy. If any damage is blocked, Cherub gains a charge. You know what I should have done then? Is not killed that adder, but allowed it to attack us. Then Phalanx would have immediately blocked it. And Cherub would have gained a charge. Okay, so for future, keep that in mind if there's only one enemy that's aggressive. Okay, so we've got another Python over here. I think I want to get rid of, do some damage to some of these big guys. How do I use Phalanx? Or does it just work automatically? Well, let's see. Minimal damage on him. Let's do this. And then Fearless Advance. Let's put Zephyr back here with this adder. So that she'll be in that other room behind cover. Smack. What? Oh my goodness.
Smash the hostile.
Got the kill. Okay.
Good hit.
Alright, now everybody else is surprised, so they didn't get to take any actions. Awesome. And we've got a couple of subdue opportunities here. These two back here at full health. And they go late. So let's. With Godmother, we'll prioritize this guy. Flush. You know what we could do? Can we get both of them with this? Oh, nope, because she's here. Rats. Okay, what if... Yeah, very short range on this weapon. So if I get her here... I wonder if I can hit these guys as well. want some cover for her on at least two sides. You know what I could do? Actually, let's not use the scatter shot. And we will subdue this guy from this position. Oh wait, no, we want this guy because he is about to act. But this will put her in a vulnerable position. We gotta keep that in mind. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna move to here. And then let's see, what kind of a shot do we have? 86%. Let's take it.
Adjusting aim.
We missed? Ugh. Demolition. Oh no, this is gonna hurt. Wow! Okay, well, that wrecked our cover, but... Alright, Cherub. Let's see about doing a bash. Oh, you know what? Alright, let's put a kinetic shield on Godmother. Because she's not behind any cover at all right now. At least Terminal is behind this heavy cover. Then we're going to have to see if we can take a shot at this guy to get rid of him because he's going next. Can we reach him with a... Yeah, we can't. We can't reach him, so we gotta shoot. And hopefully we score that shot.
How did that miss?
Yeah, that's what I'd like to know. Moving 78% isn't that bad, so... He's gonna take a shot at... Oh, he's double moving. Lucky. Okay, well, nobody is injured at the moment. Safeguard, though, does grant bonus to defense. So we've got this Legionnaire over here. Let's do... We could also do a pin down. We actually don't want to put it on Godmother because she's got the shield. So we actually want a shot to hit the shield so that it... Can she not do it on herself? Yeah, I don't want that. Okay, well, then guess what? We're gonna do this instead. We're gonna move to here. And we're gonna take out this Legionnaire. Am I close enough to do a subdue? I'm not. Jeez. Grazed?
Uh-oh. You did this!
Yep! Oh no, you were supposed to shoot Godmother.
Know your limits.
Okay, let's see. Legionnaire, I could take out. The Python goes next. Unfortunately, I can't get to it. So let's do a crippling blow. No, let's do a subdue. On him. From here, what kind of angle? Yeah, the Python will be able to get into a position to take him out. Or to hit her, at least. If I do a crippling blow, she'll get momentum and then can move again. So let's do that.
Shattering! Target out of play.
Even though I would prefer to do... captures, if possible. What does parry do again? Extra action from momentum that can be spent to prevent damage from the next attack instead of moving. So if I leave her out in the open, like this, maybe she'll be a tasty target for the Python. We'll see how this works. Nope, she's not taking the bait.
Take care of those wounds.
love her accent.
Okay, let's go to here. Actually, no, let's stay here. Doggone it. Chance. See if we can free up terminal here. Nice!
Hostile down!
Alright. Sorry we couldn't get them taken care of earlier, terminal. Alright, but at least she does get to go before Cherub does, so she'll be able to put the safeguard on him. Let's bring him up to here for this heavy cover. Don't really have a shot on the Legionnaire, though. So, we're gonna go on Overwatch. This direction. Let's see. Let's do that. That'll cover both...
Keeping a lookout.
Both avenues. Alright. Terminal, we're gonna bring her back to here.
On the run!
And we're gonna safeguard on Cherub.
Gremlin on the way.
You didn't have to do that.
Really did. There we go. Oh,
I should have hit.
My Overwatches are not connecting very well. Godmother. Okay, kinetic shield worked, protected her. And now Cherub has a charge on his shield. That's awesome. I love how that works. All right, let's do a crippling blow on this guy.
Splintering.
100% chance to hit. He is now rooted. His weapon is not broken like we had hoped. I do like the random nature of that, that you don't know exactly what you're going to get. Let's also then run her back. Let's see, where's the best cover for her? Could put her here. This is heavy cover.
I'm running low.
Okay. Godmother. You know what? We'll just subdue. Get a little bonkaroo there. Okay.
Looks like this chemical plant is more about experimental batches than mass production.
Yeah, this is a nice lab. You could eat off the floor. You know, before the firefight.
Yeah, before we got a bunch of alien blood all over the ground. Okay, there are three enemies here, it looks like, or at least three enemies targetable. Lead by example. First unit through the door. Ooh, does +3 damage during the breach. All right, well, guess who we're putting there. Godmother. We'll go with Terminal next. Use Refresh to have Terminal's Gremlin heal all allies at the breach point. This is ideal to quickly heal multiple injured agents mid-mission and make sure they are ready for the next encounter. All allies. Terminal's the only one with any damage right now, and she's down 2. So I think because this is a 3 encounter mission, we'll save that and we'll definitely use it at the beginning of the next one. Cherub. And then Zephyr.
Breach, breach, breach!
Okay. Any aggressives? So we've got a Legionnaire. There we go. We've got an aggressive adder. An alert adder. That's it. Okay, well, let's see. Alpha Strike. Tell me again what that does. Fire the shotgun during the breach and gain an initiative boost and 1 bonus action on your first turn. Initiative boot. Okay, so that'll put her higher up on the timeline after this is over. And a bonus action on the first turn. Oh, wait. You know what? We're not going to go for the adder because We're gonna let him hit us because we're gonna use the, we're gonna use that special ability that Cherub has. So we're gonna do this. So tell me again what Cover Rush does. Gain defense and dodge until this agent's first turn. Okay. Got the hit. So we'll do Phalanx on the Adder. Force aggressive enemies to target Cherub, block all damage, and gain a charge for the attack. There we go. Nice. Ooh, I love that. And then Fearless Advance, we're going to use on this Adder here. Because I think that'll take him out. Excellent. Excellent. Smack him. There we go. Down. Ooh, but she is now flanked by two muties.
Charged up.
Charged up. Oh, yeah. Two rounds remaining to collect the evidence. All right, sometimes missions will have additional sub-objectives. While not required, completing sub-objectives will grant bonus rewards. So is that the purple one? Collect the evidence within two rounds? Fortunately, Zephyr can do that. But we need to get rid of this Adder first. So let's put her here behind this heavy cover, I'm thinking. Can we subdue? No. Yeah, so we'll go with what I'm thinking here. Always second guess myself. So, yes, this is a currently flanked position. However, not anymore. All right, terminal. We could, let's safeguard Zephyr, because she's going to be out here in the open. So she's not damaged right now, but she could use that bonus to her dodge. Then, we can't fire. We have no targets available. We could... Ooh, one of these guys is going to attack. Oh, there's another dude over here. Oh, I didn't see him. All right, well, he's going to attack. So if I could do team up. Go. One encounter after this, so I've got to keep that in mind, because this you can only use once per mission. Let's overwatch this direction. Well, I don't think any of these guys are going to come close. Well, they might. You know what?
Got you covered.
We'll see where he goes. Oh, great. He comes in at us this way. And he's going to shoot at Terminal. Oh, thank
nice strike, jackass.
Goodness, he missed. All right, Cherub now. Let's go with a kinetic shield on Zephyr. Oh, he can't see. All right, let's go with a kinetic shield on Terminal then. Or I could move... could do that. Let's move him to here. Can't get a full hit on that. Okay, now I hit that guy. Nope, Python's the only target. So now, we'll see. There we go. All right, kinetic shield on Zephyr.
Popping and blocking.
So
covering ground.
The Cherub will protect her, but if the shot connects, that'll give. There we go. Perfect. Very glad that worked. That Haley's peeking out. Huh? Nani? Okay. Now might be a good time. Well, let's see. I do want to grab this. So if I do a crippling blow on him from here, I should be able to get back over here.
Smashing extremity.
Plus, I've got another guy over there potentially disoriented. So let's get back over here. This is heavy cover. So we'll do this. Can we grab this now? We can. Alright, we have the evidence. Contraband cash. So... rats. Miss! Miss!
Oh. I can keep going.
Anything I can do?
Was that a special ability that he had, or was that because she was standing next to a bunch of explosive stuff? Okay, Godmother, you're on fire. Let's get you out of there. Doggone it. Let's see, we've got one guy over here. Let's put... who's gonna act next? Terminal. So let's put... let's put... here or here. Let's go with this move here. Get another...
arrested the target.
Another arrest. So now we're going to safeguard Godmother. Hopefully that'll put out the fire.
I needed that.
And get her pulled up. Now, let's pin down this guy. So that'll push him down the timeline. He was going to go next. But now I can take Cherub, who's got two charges. It's not working like I thought it was going to work. I thought he had two charges. Well, let's see what happens here. Yep. Okay.
Let me try again.
Out of the way.
Uh-oh. Yikes. Funk. Oh my goodness.
Target.
That was lucky. Okay, well, she is next. So let's do another crippling blow on this guy.
Fracturing.
Okay, he is stunned for two turns, or two actions, which means he won't be able to take anything next turn. So what do we want to do? We'll just leave her here. Unfortunately, he's going to go next, and he's going to nail Cherub. Yeah, we'll just leave her here. We'll parry. Miss. Miss. Nice.
You missed the shield.
Okay. Godmother. Let's have you eliminate this guy with a subdue. From here.
Hostile subdued.
Yep. Okay, and then terminal. Who else is injured? Nobody. Terminal's the only one who's injured. We're gonna take out that other guy over here. So let's go ahead and do safeguard on terminal. Get her healed up. All right. Alright, he is not doing anything because he's stunned. Do they reload between breaches? Find the suspect. Ah, is there a suspect here? Well, we're gonna knock all these guys out, so maybe one of them is a suspect.
Ready for anything.
I want a kinetic shield on Zephyr.
I'm going.
Still stunned. Great. All right. So then we go with a subdue.
Subdued hostile.
And that is that. Where is the suspect?
Our VIP looks ready to rabbit. Gray Phoenix is prepping a defense.
Hungry for carrots, rabbit? Birds and bees, rabbit? Or run for the hills, rabbit?
The latter.
Thank you for clarifying.
I love they all have these great personalities. Alright, keypad door. We've got damage likely. There are six enemy units. Lead by example. First unit through. Okay, does plus +3. Or explosive entrance. All non-aggressive enemies then become surprised. So we'll put Cherub there. We'll put Godmother here. Let's put we'll go with the terminal and then Zephyr. Do I want this to happen first? Yeah.
How's this for an entrance?
All right. There's some explosive barrels there. Can I target those? Paladin? Ooh, aggressive adder. Man. Aggressive legionnaire. Rats. Well, I can't use the phalanx this time. So, give me that adder again. Not a great chance to hit, but nice. Oh, didn't get the kill though. Rats. Paladin. Okay, let's see. That is very high health. He's got 7. And we will get the kill here, so this is guaranteed. What else is around, though? Also a python, another legionnaire, an aggressive legionnaire. Ooh, you know what? Because the paladin is surprised. So I feel like we need to get rid of this guy. Oh no! Oh, that was a mistake. I didn't realize that we didn't have 100% to hit on him. 66. That was a big mistake. Okay, let's do some damage on the paladin then. And then we'll see if maybe she can do something against the legionnaire. Ooh. Ooh. Smack. All right, so we're definitely going to be able to get a subdue there. There is our VIP.
Capture if you can.
Oh yeah. You're not going anywhere. You're not getting out of there. Alright, who do we have? We are on Cherub. The Adder is next. So let's get a Subdue on the Adder. Really wish I had a better position. Because also, after that, is a Legionnaire. Maybe I just shoot the Adder. Or I move into cover. Like, right here. Alright, what's my chance to hit here? 69%. That's not great. So let's do a subdue from here then. That's at least some cover.
Welcome.
There we go. Oh no. Wow. That was point blank range. And he missed. Okay, so let's get her into a position to be able to use this scatter shot. So we're gonna have to push her up a bit. To here. Seems to be, actually, you know what? Let's go here. That Python is gonna be able to target her, but it doesn't move for a while. Actually, none of these guys move for quite some time. Can we reduce damage? What if we put her here?
Shifting!
Never stop moving!
And do this. That will hit the Python. The Legionnaire plus the explosive barrels, which should cause an explosion that'll kill the Legionnaire if the shot itself doesn't. What do we think? I'm just concerned that the barrels that we're hiding behind right now are also explosive. They don't look like them. There we go. How did that explosion not do any damage to the Legionnaire?
Okay, just banged up.
You can manage.
That's some BS right there. Come on. All right. Who you shoot, Matt? Wow.
Missed me.
Zephyr must have really high dex or something. Okay, next is this Paladin, so we definitely want to get rid of him. So let's do a Subdue. Ooh, actually, you know what? Let's do a Safeguard on somebody first, though. Godmother, you have taken some hits again. As is your favorite activity, apparently. Okay, she's up to full health now. Now, we're going to do a Subdue from here. Take this Paladin out of the picture.
Stay down.
Now, Zephyr. Who's going to go next? Oh, the VIP. Okay, well, I'm not worried about them. Let's get a... Ooh, you know what we could do? Let's see, Cherub is going to go... Yeah, all right, second guessing myself left and right. So let's get rid of this Legionnaire.
Hostile subdued.
Okay. Oh yeah, walk right through the fire, you idiot. All right, Cherub. Ooh, you are severely damaged. I did not realize that. Oh no, I should have sent the gremlin to you. Is there anything I can do? We could... Let's see. Charged Bash is not going to kill. That will. If we team up on Terminal, that'll get her up next. So let's do that. So then she can move the Gremlin to Cherub. And now you are going to do a shot at the Adder. Hopefully hit. Unbelievable.
So close.
Good old XCOM. Alright. Definitely safeguard on him.
Need
remove that
help?
Poison.
You're the best.
Get that health. And now, Godmother, you're gonna have to take care of the Adder. Let's do a pin down on... Yeah, well, can we just get the kill? No. So we'll do a pin down on the Legionnaire. Okay, so he is down
no
at the
ammo.
End of the list now. The adder, let's get rid of it. So we'll put her here. Man. Yeah, it's gotta be here. I don't like not having her in cover, but let's see, does her subdue? No. Good night. All right, Zephyr now. You, ooh, you could do a subdue. Well, yeah. You could do a subdue on this guy. Well, no, let's do a crippling blow on the Legionnaire.
Demolishing.
So disoriented, unfortunately. But let's, instead of moving, we'll do a parry. So hopefully, if the Legionnaire shoots at Zephyr, that'll block that damage. Terminal, we're gonna need you. Alright, Cherub, let's get you up here.
Found a better position.
And let's have you take out. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's just do that. Alright, done. Now, terminal, subdue the target, please. And let's get out of here.
Another caller for the men.
Okay. Not bad. Not bad. For a mission that was rated difficult. 8 captured enemies, you've earned 20 intel, 100%. Pretty pleased with that. All right, -2 unrest in Old Town District, 35 credits, 30 Illyrium from the evidence that we collected, and 20 intel earned from captured enemies. Unrest in Riverside is up to 4. That's dangerous. Old Town is down to 2, and Renova Heights is up to 2. All right, Lee. We're working a vertical farm, making pulp from some of the few plants sectoids can eat. It's a big change. The skills you learned in the resistance don't always apply. What's the expression? When all you have is a hammer, everything gets a nail? Interviewer, what was your hammer? Lee, a grenade launcher. From Tales of Defiance, a living history of the resistance networks. Project status, we've got the assembly complete. Improved field teams, that's excellent. Patchwork has completed her basic training. So she now has 2 extra HP.
Nice work. City 31's alien population is safe from Gray Phoenix abductions.
Huzzah! Alright, we know Gray Phoenix can quickly move personnel through City 31. Once you learn how, we'll know how to wall them off. Still don't know their faction leadership yet. Okay.
So, I have this rash.
Oh, Cherub.
Cool. Does it look like a face?
I don't know.
What?
It's not in a place I can see.
So, why are you telling me?
Could you take a look at it?
Nope. Why not? Because I'm your medic, not your doctor. The only way I'll see that thing is if you get shot in the rash.
Well, that sounds painful.
Oh, extremely.
Wow. Well... Cherub, maybe you can get somebody to take a low damage weapon and shoot you in the butt here, and then you can get Terminal to take care of it. All right, we've got a lot going on here in terms of activity. Training complete. Let's take care of these one by one. Patchwork completed, basic conditioning. HP is increased by 2. Lovely. Do we want to throw anybody in there right away? Let's take a look at the city map first before we do anything like that. Promotion's ready. Let's go to the armory. And Zephyr is now a field agent. We've got lockdown. Zephyr attacks any enemy that enters or attacks from melee range. Any enemy? Wow, okay. Pressure point. Melee attacks that would deal lethal damage will instead render enemies unconscious. Melee attacks do plus one damage. Oh man, that seems really good. Plus one melee damage and will knock enemies unconscious. I'm going with that one. Okay, now let's go to assembly. Improved field teams. Nicely done. Let's get something else going. We've got enhanced armor as a priority. I agree with that because my teams are taking some shots. Retool stock body armor weave for added resiliency. So that'll improve... Oh, give us a supply item. It's not going to automatically improve all of our body armors. Well, anyway, let's do it. That's going to take 8 days, though, so I kind of feel like I want to throw somebody in there to help with that. Patchwork isn't working on anything yet, and we still don't have any robotic enemies in play, so let's do this. That'll reduce this down to 4 days. Having rank 3 field teams of each type unlocks new assembly projects that expand the capabilities of agents at HQ. Alright, so we got that going. Don't want to throw anybody in training because I only have 4 other agents available. So, let's see how our city map looks. Riverside is at risk. So we could... This is available now. What I could do is put a field team in there. Let's go with Tech, because that's the one we don't have yet. Are you sure you want to build? Yes. Then...
We know Gray Phoenix can quickly move personnel throughout City 31. Once you learn how, we'll know how to wall them off.
Now, I can do vigilance here. And that'll instantly reduce that down to 2. So I feel like using this immediately, because it takes four days to cool down, just constantly use it as soon as you possibly can so that you get that refresh, that cooldown working. So we've got a new hidden faction item here. We've got 2 opportunities here for situations. We can get 35 Illyrium or 55 Intel. This, we've got some unrest happening here, so let's see if we can help that. Anonymous tip suggests a nondescript apartment is a stash house connected to our current investigation. 31 PD requested reclamation backup for their planned raid. Alrighty, unrest in Riverside is lowered to 2. Perfect. Unrest downtown has risen to 3. Thankfully, there was no opposition at the stash. Still, 31 PD is grateful for the assist. So we've got 55 intel for that.
I have more background on the insurgents behind the mayor's attack. Just after the war, City 31 reached out to nearby resistance networks to help keep the peace. The insurgents belonged to a cell in the Shrike network. That network provided security before 31 PD existed. They left when the Global Council cleared aliens and hybrids for return to society.
Couldn't stomach protecting the people they fought in the war?
Seems that way. Since 2037, they've kept to the outskirts and swapped war stories at their watering holes.
Sounds like a dead end.
Maybe. Something drove them to carry out this attack.
Well, she's always got a coffee
cup. Keep your eyes open.
Always. She's never not without a coffee cup. That was me when I worked in an office. Okay, everybody.
Hey, can I get a comm check?
Whisper. You checked comms 20 minutes ago. It's a daily task.
I know, but I wanted to get ahead.
Fine.
Check, check. 1, 2, check. Can you hear me?
Affirmative.
You're standing...
Proper comm discipline requires a...
Standing right next to each other.
We're done here.
Sure, that can work. let's pick this up tomorrow.
Oh, poor Whisper. He's just trying to, you know, be diligent about his tasks. All right. That's our map. There's a lot going on now, but we've got to take a break. Thank you very much for joining me for this episode of XCOM Chimera Squad. I thought that was a good mission. Hope to see you next time. Enjoy your day.